Hello everyone and welcome to Windrider Farm. In today's video, I'm going to be heading into the woods here on our farm in search of morel mushrooms. I'd like to take you with me and give you some tips on what you should be looking for if you decide to forage for morel mushrooms yourself. One of the first things you need to consider is timing. If the dogwood trees are in bloom and the autumn olive bushes are in bloom, the morel mushrooms have started to emerge. If there aren't any dogwood trees, where you'll be hunting for morels, one of the other plants that you can be looking for is the wild garlic mustard. If this weed is in flower, then the morels have probably emerged. And this is the wild garlic mustard. Another plant that will be flowering when the morel mushrooms are emerging is the wild violet. So the dogwood trees are in bloom, the wild garlic is in bloom, the violets are in bloom, and the autumn olive is in bloom. So let's see if we can find some morels. And there they are. And there's another one. There's another one. More garlic mustard. And there's a morel.